seems to be completely unreceptive. The tests I gave him showed no sense at all. His eyes react to light, the dial's detected. He hears but cannot answer to your call. No untried operation. All hope lies with him and none with me. Imagine, though, the shock from isolation when he suddenly can hear and speak and see. His ears can hear, his lips speak. All the time the needles flick and rock. No machine can give the kind of stimulation needed to remove his inner block.
I often wonder what it is he's feeling.
Has he ever heard a word I said?
Now in the mirror dreaming, what is happening in his head? What is happening in his head?